when you're a presidential candidate, there's something potentially as important as your stand on any issue. And that is, what song do you want played when you hit the stage? 19 of the 23 contenders showed up at the Democratic Hall of Fame event in Iowa last weekend and had to face that dilemma. What do you play before your allotted five-minute chance to woo those crucial early voters? I always thought it fascinating that President Trump chooses to end his rallies with the Rolling Stones' "You Can't Always Get What You Want." What message does he want people to get from that? You'd expect a politician to be aspirational, and yet he's telling them, hey, you're not going to always get what you want. Well, here's what some of the Democratic candidates chose as they walked on stage. See what you think. Steve Bullock, who hails from the small town of Helena, went with "Small Town" by John Mellencamp. By the way, I think he earns that. I think that's a pretty good fit. John Delaney, Johnny Cash, "I've Been Everywhere." Well, at least he didn't go with "A Boy Named Sue," right? He used it because he visited every county in Iowa already and has spent more time there than any other candidate. I don't know if it works long term, but I think it works short term in Iowa. This is the best match of all. Can you guess? Jay Inslee. He goes with ELO's "Mr. Blue Sky." How good it feels when the sun comes out. Of course, climate change, his issue, so it works. Beto O'Rourke, The Clash, "Clampdown." Maybe because he was a punk rocker back in the day, right? Bernie Sanders goes with a classic, John Lennon. "Power to the People." I don't know about this one. I mean, I get it, but I don't know. Elizabeth Warren, Dolly Parton, 9 to 5. All I can think of is Dabney Coleman. It was a great movie. Maybe a little too hokey, I'm not sure. I couldn't get to everybody, and a couple skipped the event, including the front runner, which got me wondering, which song will Joe Biden use for his campaign? Because in the opening rally in Pittsburgh, he went with The Boss. Springsteen's "We Take Care of Our Own." And I note that, as far as I know, Springsteen has no objection to the Veep, you know, using the song the way that he did Reagan and some other candidates. But in Philly 3 weeks later, he switched to Elton John's "Philadelphia Freedom." Maybe just because of, you know, being in the city of brotherly love. I don't know. But if he has to pick one, which should it be? Probably Springsteen, as much as I love the Elton John song. And of course, there's a song I'd be using in Iowa. I already do in my American Life in Columns book tour. I go with Steeler's "Wheel Stuck in the Middle with You." And by the way, I'm not changing my tune.